Let's say you're an artist. Have you ever had the feeling of trying to visualize something by drawing it, but when you want to represent it in 3D, it's impossible? Well, today I'm going to show you how to make a 3D model of anything you want using only one picture. This is a technique used by professionals in the industry and an essential skill to level up your art.
And the best thing about it is that it's entirely free and very easy to do with the 3D program Blender. And stay until the end so you can see the amazing stuff I have done using this technique.
So without further ado, let's get started. For that, I'm gonna take my pencil and a piece of paper and draw a very simple drawing to turn into 3D. Because I'm not very good at drawing, I drew my object multiple times to have different pictures to choose from. Then I took my phone and I took an image from the top view with less wobble possible. When you're doing this, try not to move a lot or use a tripod. However, you don't need to draw it. Just take a photo or find an image online about the object you want to turn into 3D. Once you have it, open Blender. I used an add-on called Images as Planes to import my image as a plane. After that, I went to my front orthographic view. And here's when the fun part starts. Add a cube or a cylinder or whatever resembles your object more and start extruding and rotating it to trace your image. For more complex objects, you may want to use different types of meshes to be more accurate with your model. The thing is to be creative with what you have and find ways to overcome problems. Once you're done with the model, you can add some materials to it and add some lighting and render it. And here's the final result of my simple model. Also, here are some models I made using these images with the technique shown in this video. The options are limitless. For example, the fish in my underwater scene was made like this. Also, the duck in my sci-fi scene. But there's still a problem I see many people do. So you will want to watch this video right here. Well, that's all for today. Don't forget to subscribe and comment. And thank you for 1,000 subscribers. This definitely means a lot to me. And there are some special projects I'm working on that are coming very soon. See you in the next one. Bye.